Hi there and welcome to this tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can upload an image and get the URL for that image. Maybe you want to use that image in your code. Let's see how you can do that. So just click into your site, go into the site and edit the site, and then go into design, and then under design, go into custom CSS. And here under custom, let me put my cursor at the very end, because this is where I'm going to copy the link from. Down here, if you scroll, you're going to see manage custom files, and here you can upload an image or fonts. So you can, if you also need links for fonts, this is how you will do it. You can only do this with images and fonts. So let me upload an image, and I can just upload that as a sample. And if you want to add it, I can just click there, and where my cursor was already added, you remember where I clicked on so that I could have this added here, I will just select all of it and I will cut it. Make sure you cut it, because if you don't remove it, it's going to affect your CSS and you don't want errors in your CSS. Okay? So that's how you can get the link. And you can just paste it. So make sure you copy it and paste it somewhere so that you can remember it every time you want to use it. And also note that that's exactly how you can add custom fonts. So if you download any fonts and you want to use them on Squarespace, you can add them in the same way. Just get the link and then use it in your CSS or HTML, whatever you want to use it. Okay, that's it for this video. I will see you next time.